Different from the start, so you became their mark. 'Cause you don't play a part like they do. They wanna have control, 'cause you're original. And you don't sell your soul like they do. Oh, they hurt you over and over and over again. Your worth goes over and over their head. But I see you, the you that you shine, the you that you hide. I see you revel in your glory.
Welcome Elizabeth and her dancer, Lila. Guys, that was awesome. Oh. Can we step on? Is that okay to step on?
Yeah,
okay,
sure.
Okay, cool.
Hi.
We're the painting.
Darling? I'm Kelly. It's such a pleasure to have you.
Nice to meet you.
Darling,
how are you?
Oh. Hi, Lila.
Beautiful. How amazing.
Great job.
So talented.
How did you start this? What was the inspiration for this?
You know, there's this thing in Laguna Beach called the Pageant of the Masters where they paint real people and they do it like, you know, they take old paintings and then they repaint them. But it takes them a year to do that. It takes me a week to do stuff like this.
This is a week?
Oh, wow.
No, this one was a month because I was like working on this and I was like,
wow. Lila, how does it feel to be painted?
It's amazing. It's actually a little bit cold, but I don't mind.
You don't mind it at all?
No.
And live painting. So this is you know, people can be like, I want my kids to be part of this, and
yeah.
they can kind of commission you to paint their kids in a
yeah,
portrait.
Yeah, that's actually really often for me.
Yeah.
So awesome.
That is incredible.
How do you come up with inspiration? Where do you come up with your vision for this?
Well, I mean, sometimes when I'm looking at like through books or reading classics, I get it from that.
Uh-huh.
And then sometimes I go to thrift stores and I find like a pot. And then all of a sudden, I'm like, oh, I can do this with this with that pot. And then I start collecting an entire scene, and that's like the second way.
I love it. Awesome. What was your first live painting?
Well, it was called The Girl with the Apples.
The Girl with the Apples.
Yes. It was one of my friends. She had...
So that's a real person.
Yeah, that's a person. That's your friend.
Yeah. That's all stuff that actually the board, it wasn't even this big. That was like one of my first, so it was this short.
Uh-huh.
And she had a like scrouch in there. She like,
wow.
Are your friends constantly asking you to be painted?
Yeah, it's kind of common now.
That's amazing.
What does your family think about this?
Well, my mom's really, really amazed. And she's like, I wonder how this even appeared. We don't have anybody in our family who painted.
Right.
Wow.
What's the most amount of live people that you've painted in one painting?
Around five people.
Five
wow.
People.
I don't really keep track.
Yeah.
I just paint
You just
and paint.
Do your thing.
I feel like we're in the painting right now, Kelly.
Yeah.
We can just kind of stand
I know.
Here.
Oh. I'm in camo, so you can't see me.
We can't see you at
How
all.
How old were you when you first started painting?
Well, before I started doing living painting, mm-hmm. I was 2 years old originally.
Uh-huh.
And that's kind of where I started, like, I started and did abstract, and then I started doing, like, classics and impressionism. And then, around 9 years old, I started doing living painting, where I literally fell in love with it.
Yeah.
Absolutely. We can see why. It's so beautiful.
It's a lot of time, it's just you create the painting, and then you take a photograph of it, and then you give it to your client, right?
Is that well, right? Yes.
Okay. Do you like it better when, like, with Lila, where she came alive and you have a performance aspect? Could you almost do this on stage?
Well, I like them, like, the same exact amount.
Yeah.
I mean, like, the performance aspect, it's fun, but it's very, very different from when they do, like, small movements. Like,
oh, yeah.
Not, like, dance, but, like, small little movements.
Yeah. I thought it was so beautiful to see you both marry your love of art, different types of art,
yeah.
putting them both together.
Yeah.
It's so beautiful, really, really beautiful.
Thank you.